So what I'm going to talk about hypnotizing a person to kill an animal. Again, there's moments in my past where I've seen people walk by or stand around and with a dark smoldering aura, like wisp of dark smoldering aura coming off of them. They might have just gotten done killing something or somebody. Somebody maybe using people as assassins. And they get shorter and they get easier than it looks like. Don't know who their targets are, but if people can think back to where they saw a black smoldering aura from a person, then you might be able to solve some mysteries, murders.